During the oral stage, the infant learns that it can trust what it puts in its mouth. You see Omar displaying this by putting his thumb in his mouth. During the oral stage, the infant also learns to trust what his parents give him by putting those things in his mouth. You now see Omar putting the cookie in his mouth because his parents gave it to him. He obviously trusts them. He, however, does not trust them enough to put the bananas in his mouth. Trust fall. Not developing trust can lead to nail biting, gum chewing, and worst of all, smoking. During the anal stage, there are two types of personalities that may develop. The first is anal expulsive. This personality develops when the parents encourage the child to poop at all times. This can lead to the child being disorganized later in life. The next clip will demonstrate.
Honey? Honey, are you making a poopy? Good job! Good job! You did it!
The second trait that can develop is anal retentiveness. Anal retentiveness develops when the parent or guardian of the child tells the child that they should not poop or only poop in a very organized way. This can lead to obsessive compulsions later on down the road and generally to a more neat and fixy-uppy nature.
Honey, are you in there? Honey, are you going to the bathroom? Open this door! Open this door right now! Oh my god, you are going to the bathroom! That's so shameful! Why are you pooping?
If neither complex develops, then the person has had good shits throughout their early childhood and becomes neither anal retentive nor anal expulsive. They are a well-balanced person. During the phallic stage, one first begins to notice the differences in the bodies of the two genders. Will is doing that now as he watches the video Hands to Myself by Selena Gomez. Also during the phallic stage, the Oedipus complex develops, where one begins to resent one's father because he is in love with his mother. Basically, they're a straight-up motherfucker. Watches Will runs to embrace his mother, hoping that he will be able to nail her someday. During the phallic stage for girls, they begin to develop penis envy, where they wish that they had penises like men. This video explains.
Hey, can I have that?
Nah, man.
Okay. Give me the goddamn.
If one does not develop properly during the phallic stage, aggression can be the result. Watch as Omer has a Suarez-like reaction to me scoring a goal on him. During the latency stage, the child realizes that bros come before hoes, and develops social skills with people of their own gender while losing interest in the other. This can result in just bro time, and coming up with sick high fives. During the genital stage, one regains interest in the other sex and begins pursuing this actively. Also during the genital stage, balance is achieved if all of the other stages have gone well and one is able to live a peaceful life.
Oh my god, there's this hot girl in there. I love her. I just wanna give her the world.
Dude, you're so thirsty, I'm on her.
I just wanna, if she asks me anything, I just buy it for her.
You bought her a $23 cat. $23 stuffed cat.
I want to give her the world.
Oh my, you're so thirsty.
I love her, bro.
Dude, go get it, bro. You're so thirsty.
Go get it.
Go get it. Snap it up.
She's here.
Snap it up.
Hey, baby.
Hey, yo, ma, how you been?
Hey, baby.
You want to be better than you?
You want to go out?
No, don't. I have a boyfriend.
Hey. Allahu Akbar, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahmani Ar-Rahimi, Maliki Yawm Al-Din, Iyyaka Na'budu wa Iyyaka Nasta'in, Ihdinas Sirata Al-Mustaqim, Sirata Al-Ladhina An'amta Alayhim, Ghayril Maghdubi Alayhim Waladdallin, Ameen, In A'tayna Bi Al-Kawthar, Fasal Yu'tika Wa Anhar, Inna Shaniyaka Wal Aftar, Allahu Akbar. سمع الله لمن همنا الله اكبر الله اكبر الله اكبر.
Go up, the blessings come down.